Smith, pal, I'm looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Today's game, Manchester United against Derby County. Derby County will be really working at their game to try and not let that home defeat affect them adversely today. That loss against West Bromwich Albion.
Well, they did. It was a really poor day for them. And they're going to need some characters after that 2-1 defeat. But I don't think they've got enough leaders in the team. I think they're going to lose again here.
Just a quick word on this super scoring season for the visiting team today.
Yeah, maybe they'd fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. Ashley Young starts with Adnan Januzaj looking to provide width. James Wilson is the main striker today. This is the Derby County lineup. Craig Bryson comes in for Tom Huddleston, who's shown poor form lately. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
The referee for today's game will be Anthony Taylor. Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Here we are, start of the match. Strong challenge. Baker. Attacking well here. Through pass. Shot on! Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
And it's saved! Baker. Andreas Weimann. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Challenges for the ball. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Andreas Weimann. Armand Traore. Baker. Now Atsu. There's some potential in this move. Christian Atsu. Tackle goes in. Shaw. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, good through ball. There goes the cross. And that will be a goal kick. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Baker. Poor touch and the possession's gone away. Here's Young. Trying to switch on the
attacking power in this situation.
Armand Traore.
Throw in here.
Tries the through pass. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Livermore.
Attacking now.
That will help ease the pressure.
Tackle goes in. He can put them in front. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal, and we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Poole. Januzaj.
Schneiderlin.
Goal news from West Ham.
It's a goal for West Ham United. It's been scored by Andre Ayew.
Got to be. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Mata. He's coming forward with some danger. And here's the shot.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. He's got his shot off now.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Januzaj.
Could be dangerous.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Jake Livermore. Christian Atsu. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Defender to it first.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp.
And here's Young. Manchester United moving into the attack.
Good challenge.
Livermore.
Christian Atsu. Andreas Weimann. Presented possession to the opposition now.
Januzaj.
Return pass.
Manchester United putting this attack together well.
There goes the cross.
And that will be a corner for United. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your player advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Now Kennedy. Traore,
just going over to Alan McAnally, who's got a penalty to tell us about at the Berlin ground.
It's a penalty for West Ham United. Up steps Dimitri Payet. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. He steps up to take it. Oh, he's blasted it miles over. That's a shocking penalty. 18 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Morgan Schneiderlin. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Looking to play his teammate through.
To level it up now.
What a fine save. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Armand Traore. Kennedy. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Disappointed with that touch. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Good strong tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Attacking now.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It's a corner. He clears the danger.
And here's the shot.
And they blocked it then. Livermore.
And it's a header. Terrific stop. And now the shot. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, this is some performance, isn't it? No one really fancied them today. They've had more shots, now they've got a goal.
Yeah, and I think they're good value. They've certainly played above themselves. Surprised us all here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. What we've got here, Alan, is the away team. A little dip in form, 2 defeats in a row.
Well, it's kind of run that you can endure during the course of a season, but you just want to make sure it doesn't go on for too long.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. He's coming forward with some danger. Keogh, return pass. Armand Traore. Jake Livermore. It's gone out for a throw. Morgan Schneiderlin. Good challenge. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Schneiderlin. Januzaj. Morgan Schneiderlin. Mata.
He's had a go here.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Christian Atsu. Good interception. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now Wilson.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
This could be a chance. Januzaj.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Supporting player alongside. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Morgan Schneiderlin.
I think the cross is on. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway.
And he's in there with a header. That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Armand Traoré. Now Atsu. Christian Atsu.
Jake Livermore.
Goal news now from Norwich. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 32 minutes played. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Look how quick he reacted.
To Young. Morgan Schneiderlin. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
He's got support here.
Looking to play his teammate through. And shoots! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Andreas Weimann.
It's looking good, this move. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Jake Livermore. Morgan Schneiderlin. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And he's comfortable in wide areas is Ashley Young. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Excellent interception. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Mata! Goal!
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up. What a very good moment there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Christian Atsu. Armand Traoré. Just working away to try and find an opening. Came in with a challenge. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. And now a throw-in. Andreas Weimann. They cope with it well defensively. Oh, a bit of first-half misery here for Manchester United. Who would have backed them to be trailing as we count the minutes down to half-time? And I must say, they will need to improve in the second half, otherwise they're a spent force in this game.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Manchester United with the ball again. lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Baker. Livermore. Attacking now. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Blint. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. Tackle here. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Could be dangerous. Referee. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
A little lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
And he can't get it past the wall. We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Good interception. It's gone out for a throw. Christian Atsu. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. He's made the save. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking to play his teammate through. Mata! And the ball's in, it's a goal!
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind, they're now level again.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Well, where do we go from here now that they're level after being so far behind? Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And here's the shot. Good block. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he knows he should have done better.
Poole. Januzaj. Tackle goes in. And very confident to get the game moving again. Young. That's a good idea with the pass. And it's a shot now! Chance taken, goal, they're in front. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. It's Manchester United who are losing right now. Januzaj. Schneiderlin. Good forward play from them. Good challenge here. Great goalkeeping. Now Kennedy.
shoots!
Oh, charged down. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Here comes the cross. Three-two, that's the half-time whistle. Been a very good first half.
What an exciting first half. The team that you expect to score.
Rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford.
It's good work between these two. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Shot on!
That's a good block.
Baker.
There's good progress with this attack.
Excellent passing.
Traore,
what a fine save. Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead.
Armand Traore.
Livermore. It's looking good, this move.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Januzaj,
good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living.
Livermore. Here's a chance to attack.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
That could open them up.
Shots on here.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Defender to it first.
And now the shot.
They blocked it then.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ashley Young. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Should be.
Tried to keep it down but couldn't.
Lost the ball. It's a poor touch.
A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture
for Manchester United. They'll be hosting West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Attacking now.
Challenges for the ball.
Andreas Weimann.
In goes the tackle and it's a corner because of it. And have a look at that, the corner count.
So what about Derby County's next game?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match. It could be a backs-to-the-wall match for them.
Keogh!
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
And here comes an attack from Manchester United. And they've cut it out.
saw the pass coming and got there first.
Comes in with a tackle. Traore. Possession given away once more. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
He's got his shot off now.
Deflected behind, a clear corner. Fantastic save. Christian Atsu.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. They've still got the lead.
Well, they've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often. Determined not to roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
They're cut out by the defender. Manchester United putting this attack together well.
So quick, Ashley Young. Didn't he show it there?
Well, good through ball. Young! Very close to an equalising goal. Baker. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good strong tackle. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Januzaj.
Mata.
And this is going to be a throw.
Here's Shaw. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Pogba. Shaw. Ashley Young trying to give some width to the play here. And now he's looking for some support. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. In comes the challenge.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Ashley Young, Pogba. Here's Shaw.
And now a throw-in.
It's Daley Blind. Schneiderlin just working away to try and find an opening. Into the attacking third. And he can clear it here.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Andreas Weimann. And the cross is in. Tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. Here comes the cross.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Corner count rising.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Poole.
Ashley Young. sending off at the Stadium of Light. Alan McInally is there. Alan.
It's a red card for the visitors. They're down to 10 men. 68 minutes played. It remains 1-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual. Mata was good progress with this attack. Traore. Baker. Now Kennedy. Baker. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Now Kennedy. There's a pass. Well, could be a booking here. Griezmann. Manchester United on the move here. Gone for the through pass. That's how to tackle. Gets his foot in there. And the cross comes in now. The crosses need to be better. It's a very good interception. Shaw. Defenders managed to get in the way there. And they're keeping... Pogba! We're level again here. And that's a shock equaliser, I must say. It didn't look as though they'd got that kind of attacking play left in them. But they've confounded us all, and certainly confounded the opposition. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there. Come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. Tom Huddleston.
Now Kennedy. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Tom Huddleston. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. He's made the save. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. That's a poor touch. Griezmann. Impressive attacking play here. It's a quick break. Lewandowski!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Goes for it with a fist.
Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage.
Good challenge here.
Morgan Schneiderlin.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And they've cut it out.
Play back. Now Atsu. Goal news involving West Ham.
It's a goal for Aston Villa. It's been scored by Jordan Ayew. He'd hit a decent shot that came back off the woodwork right back to him, giving himself a second chance with an easier finish. 79 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. Oh, he's through. Got the ball back.
Now Kennedy. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And they're passing so well out there.
It's going up for a throw-in.
This is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
On to the attack now. Got the tackle in.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Pogba. Now he's looking for support.
Nicely played through ball. Oh, it could be dangerous. Now the shot!
Corner for Manchester United.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be a...
Free kick given against Lewandowski. 3-3 now, and time ticking away. Can you read into anything for their next game from what we've seen today?
Well, Manchester United go up against West Bromwich Albion. It's been a hard match out here, but certainly they haven't reached the levels they have in previous games.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Is this going to end level or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Makes a challenge here.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Jake Livermore.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Baker. Jake Livermore. Here's a chance to attack. Livermore. Baker tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
Manchester United, great backing, and they have fans literally from all around the world.
Well, that is the thing with this club. They are global, incredibly famous, perhaps the most famous in the world.
Could be the winner.
Januzaj.
There's some potential in this move.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial.
It would put them in front, of course.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Huddleston.
Into the attacking third.
And shoots!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly.
He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
That's United's free kick.
Shaw.
The fourth official has put his board up, and it's five, the figure on it.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent...
Keeper's ball.
It back with an interception.
Could be dangerous.
And he passes back to the keeper.
Here's Shaw.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Manchester United are going to win this game. They've got to get a goal now.
Now Atsu.
Pogba.
Now Atsu.
Kennedy. A timely challenge.
It's Daley Blind.
Ashley Young.
Blind.
If it's Manchester United to win the game, they've got to get it now.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Good forward play from them. Towards Young.
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Both sides in it right to the very last, and 3-3 is the final score.
A glorious game of football. You can't really ask for much more than what we've seen here today.
No, I don't think so. Both sets of players given full value for money and some wonderful ability out there.
Been an exciting game. It's just a draw for the high-scoring visitors today.
Yeah, not many stalemates involved in this side this season. Collector's item.